Acute flaccid myelitis is a disease of the spinal cord that causes a dense, sort of floppy paralysis. It's being compared to polio because it attacks the same part of the spinal cord that is impaired by polio. It attacks the center part, the gray matter or the cell bodies, which causes nerve death and resulting paralysis. It's not the same as polio because polio is caused by a specific virus, and we don't yet understand what causes AFM.
The symptoms of acute flaccid myelitis generally involve a sudden onset of weakness of one or more extremities. So it could be the arms, it could be the legs. Also can involve weakness of the facial muscles, the neck, sometimes difficulty swallowing or breathing. Families that are looking for rehabilitation for their child with acute flaccid myelitis should be looking for a center that has experience in both the acute management and the rehabilitation for children with acute flaccid myelitis. Here at Kennedy Krieger Institute, our rehabilitation program is focused not just on the child, but on helping the entire family cope and adjust and recover from acute flaccid myelitis.
We use our activity-based restorative therapy program with these kids with AFM. It is a therapy program that includes a lot of intense therapy. We use robotics and electrical stimulation to help patients move muscles that they're not able to move on their own.
Bend your fingers. Nice job. And open them. That pinky out.
Our therapists are really skilled at making it fun for kids, at finding ways to engage kids in activities that allow us to push them to recover functions that they've lost to AFM.
I want to emphasize, though, that while there is a lot of publicity about acute flaccid myelitis, and rightly so, it is still a very, very rare condition.
An adult's nervous system is much more rigid than a child's nervous system. In these kids with AFM, there is inherently a greater potential for change, for regrowth and repatterning because their nervous system is still growing and changing. And so there is hope for recovery for these kids. They do make changes and they are able to go on to lead really full and productive lives. At least that's what we plan for.